Hello Bohemian Dreamers, today our destination is Pattaya. We have boarded a bus from Mochit, Bangkok for that. The journey is just perfect with a small amount of rain and my favorite music in my headphones. It cannot get better than this. It was pretty late when we checked into this beautiful residency hosted by Airbnb. I will give you a proper tour in another vlog, stay tuned, because this place is truly wonderful for a small budget. Today we are planning to visit the Sanctuary of Truth, explore the night market nearby and then take a stroll around the walking street which is nearby. So we are up and ready with our sweat fighting clothes, sunglass and sunscreen. After a long journey in Wat bus, we are finally here in the Sanctuary of Truth. This place is just wow. The first agenda here, watch the soulful traditional Thai performance and then check out the marvelous wooden wonder created just 39 years ago. This place beholds the beauty of life. Here you can find Shiva, Vishnu and Brahma in one hall, along with the five elements of life in another hall and so many more. This place is not meant for a single religion, but simply to celebrate this fabulous creativity called life. We are pretty hungry now and we have decided to drop to the Prathamnak night market which is nearby to our hotel. Wow, this place is just overwhelming. Even if you are not hungry, the aroma coming out of these luxurious food platters is going to make you drool. We had to try out the chicken fries, the fish platters and some sweet donuts. We are so full, but we are still unable to get over the amazing smell of food. We are going to visit this market tomorrow again for sure. There is no better place to party than in Walking Street Pattaya. You just need to keep an open mind and your party animal out of the leash. Hope you enjoyed the video. For now, hasta la vista. Please subscribe to the Bohemian Dreamer if you haven't already and like and share the video as well.